Hey there, it's the Minute Admin here. In this video, you'll learn how to create a data extension for your resort campaign. The data extension is an extremely important first step to creating any marketing message in Marketing Cloud. Data extensions store our subscribers and all the information about them. Data extensions are where we send our marketing messages to. More specifically, the email address that we have in our data extension is where we're sending our marketing message to. Everything else about our subscribers in the data extension is what we're going to use to make the message feel more personal. It's what's going to make it feel like we're talking directly to them. Even though we're more than likely sending the same message to thousands and sometimes millions of people all at one time. So let's create the data extension to hold our subscribers. Before we get started, make sure to download the free ebook that comes with this project. In the free ebook, you'll get step-by-step instructions on how to do what we're doing in this project with even more guided material. You'll also get access to the CSV and image files that we use throughout this project. So go to the link in the description below to get your free ebook. Now let's get started with the project. So inside the Marketing Cloud homepage, let's hover over Email Studio in the top left corner of the screen and click Email. Now let's hover over the Subscribers dropdown and click on Data Extensions. In the top right corner of the screen, click on the blue Create button and choose Standard Data Extension and click OK. In the name field of the data extension, we'll put Resort Data Extension. We'll leave the external key blank and let Marketing Cloud auto-populate that when the data extension is created. For our description field, we'll put, this is a data extension for people interested in going to a resort for vacation. Let's keep the data extension in the file folder that it's currently in, so don't change the location. Let's click the Is Sendable checkbox so we can let Marketing Cloud know that this data extension is going to be used for sending to our customers. And let's choose Is Testable so we can send test email messages to ourselves. And then click Next. We're going to leave the retention settings off for this data extension. If we turned it on, we'd choose the length of time that our data will stay in our data extension. Retention settings basically tell Marketing Cloud when to delete the data in a data extension, and then click Next. Now make sure that we have the following fields in our data extension, and make sure that the data types are correct and the primary and nullable checkboxes are selected for the correct fields. Take time to pause the video and put your fields in just like I have them. Once we have all of our fields created, come down to the Send relationship and choose Email Address. Once we've selected that, click Create. And now we've created the data extension that our subscribers are going to be inside of, and we can see it here in the folder. Take some time to pause the video and just look at what you've created. Now that you understand how to create a data extension, let's import our subscriber data into the data extension. Join me in the next video, where we import our resort subscriber data file into Marketing Cloud using Email Studio.